Namaste, welcome to my channel. Had it ever happened to you that you are ironing your favorite clothes and suddenly it left a blackish brown spot? It occurs due to the accumulation of the grease, grime, dust on the sole plate of the iron. So today I'm going to clean this dirty iron with the help of basic ingredients and make it look like this. But before we get started, please subscribe to my channel. I would love you to be part of my YouTube family. So let's get started. So I'm going to start by laying a towel flat and cleaning the iron on it. And I'm going to empty the water tank completely. So here I have taken two capsules of paracetamol or acetaminophen. They are not sugar coated, just plain capsules, 500 mg each. Yeah, don't be surprised by that. And after that, I'm going to take a pair of tweezers and I'm going to take a dirty rag, which you are going to throw afterwards. Just take that rag, okay? So let's get started. So I have plugged my iron in and it's getting heated up. And I have done my steam setting to zero. So start rubbing your pill on the black spots which you want to clean and it will slowly melt away, taking that gunk away, and then wipe it with the rag. So if you feel that iron is too hot for you, you can also wear an oven mitten and then do the process. And just keep one thing in mind that while I'm rubbing the pill, it is making no fumes, it's just melting away, taking the grime and the dirt away. So as you can see that my patch was very big, so I kept on unplugging the iron when I felt that it's getting too hot. So as you can see, the pill has melted like halfway. So I'm using my tweezers now to hold the pill and then rubbing the pill on the iron. Please do not do this process near the kids. So depending on the patch and how much area you have to clean, it might take a little bit longer. So I'd suggest putting up some nice music and then cleaning your iron. So as you can see, I have reached almost to the end. So for that much amount of patch, I have used around 5 to 6 tablets. So as you can see, my iron is done. I'm just wiping it with a clean cloth. And you can just stop here, but I'm going to go one step ahead. Now I'm going to clean my iron from inside also. As it's very common for scale to build up inside the iron if distilled water is not used in the tank. So here I'm going to add 1/4 cup of distilled white vinegar and I'm going to add same amount of distilled water in the tank so that the tank is around 1/3 full. So next I have plugged in the iron. I turned it on and set it to steam feature. Now I'll allow the iron to heat up for 2 to 3 minutes. Now I'll press the steam button so that the steam flows out. Just notice the rusty water spots on the towel. So repeat this process 5 to 6 times. So all the clogged steam vents have been opened up and cleaned. So now I'll unplug my iron and allow it to cool. My mixture, the water and vinegar mixture, was completely over, but if you have anything left, just empty it out from the tank after the iron has been cooled. Now my iron has cooled completely. I will take some white distilled vinegar in bowl and then I'll dip cotton swab in it and clean all the vents of my iron. Next, I will take soft microfiber cloth, dip it in the vinegar and then wipe the sole plate. So my iron is now fully cleaned from inside and outside. For more of such videos, please subscribe to my channel and thank you for watching and see you in my next video. Bye!